morning, Jags, and welcome to CVTV AM. Today is Wednesday, March 23rd. I'm Caleb Clark.
And I'm Noah Paz.
A number of Canyon View students competed in the District Fine Arts Festival this past weekend at Millennium High School. Congratulations to Layla King, JC Fiak, Mila Valenzuela, Grace Longio, Peyton Marbury, and Morgan Norris for their wins. A number of paintings are on display in the lower level of B building, so stop by and take a look and support your fellow Jags.
Attention all seniors, we are looking for two commencement speakers. If you are interested in speaking at the first Canyon View graduation in Canyon View history, please talk to your advisor or counselor in order to fill out the form to get the process started. We will be having auditions for those interested. Applications are due no later than 4 p.m. on Thursday, April 14th, 2021.
It's been pretty sunny outside, so here's today's weather.
Weather headlines. Summer is quickly approaching. Get ready. Possible record breaks this weekend before dropping to low 70s by next week. Currently in our area, 61 and sunny. Today, sunshine throughout the day, high 81. Winds northeast shifting to south-southwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Tomorrow, sunny, high 87. Winds south-southwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Here is your 7-day forecast. You are now weather ready. Have a great day, Jags.
That's all for today's weather announcements.
Have a great day. Wednesday.
Please stand for a moment of silence. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.